Hey guys, it's Adam Lambert, and in celebration of my single Ghost Town, I was asked which ghosts I would swipe right for if we were having like a dating matchup kind of app moment. And so here they are. Oh, I would definitely swipe for James Dean. He was dreamy. Yeah, Tupac, swipe, yeah. Yeah, he's hot. Yes, please. Yeah. Is there anybody I wouldn't swipe for? Come on, bro. Yeah, that's kind of, you know, he's a little one-dimensional for me. Yeah, I'd swipe left for Beetlejuice. A little dirty. He looks like he would smell a little bit. I mean, it was such a romantic movie. I mean, who wouldn't, you know? I think I love that movie mostly because of Whoopi Goldberg. I mean, I think it would be more of a platonic date for me and Whoopi, but I would love to go hang out with Whoopi and Ghost. Yeah, I'm gonna skip Slimer. Yes, please. Genius. No, Casper, no, I don't think I will. I'm trying to, like... Yeah, I think Casper's a little... I'm not really interested in animated people. I think I'd rather have, like, a real person.